nobody's gonna push me around. They'll all quit making fun of me when I'm the biggest man in the town. They'll all quit making fun of me when I'm the biggest man in the town. But then one day a celebrity came to old Zach's home. He talked of life and showed him love and told him that he wasn't alone. Well, Zach decided then and there to change the things he'd done, 'cause he realized that in God's eyes there was nobody big but one. So Zach let the pain and the money go, all the insults he forgave. Salvation came to his house that day, and later you could hear the people say. Something happened to Zacchaeus that day, he stopped pushing us around. We never dream of making fun of him, 'cause he's the biggest man in the town. Hey, he's mighty fine, don't you? Good fried okra is sublime. I'll take a serving, maybe two. But if I had to, I would choose just a bowl of buttered beans. Pass the cornbread if you please. I don't want no collard greens, just a bowl.
No sad. Today, but it must not be in what we eat, for others eat it too. Apparently, speaking English is really what kills you. It must not be in what we eat, for others eat it too. Apparently, speaking English is really what kills you. Down in old North Carolina, story has been told of a beautiful young maiden who appears then is gone, and old travelers like me alone on the road meet her and remember a dance and a song. The legend says she died near the end of the war while riding to a dance in 1944. For her, the dance continues to the Carolina Walks as she shows us old pilgrims the things we have lost. And for her, the dance continues to the Carolina Walks. Good night, I leave you with this song.